July 17, 2017, police arrested 32-year-old Manitowoc man Travis Tingler for standing in the street naked. Officers noticed he had a dazed look in his eyes and was sweating profusely. It took three officers to bring him down, and they managed to place his hand behind his back and put handcuffs on him. When they went to put him in the squad car, he was able to get his hands in front of his body and kept fighting, while naked. The police stepped back and hit him with a taser, which seemed to be ineffective. The second stun gun hit one in his hand and the other one in the lighter he was holding, which then exploded and burned Travis's beard and chest. Tingler continued to fight the officers even after the fire was burning on his face. Another officer used a different Tingler. That's right, they've renamed him Tinglers, which brought Tingler down where he smacked his head in the concrete, suffering severe injuries. And this is why we need body cameras. Those cops are never going to have a better arrest, and they deserve to see that footage. Okay, save it for their retirement present. Nobody wants a watch when you can relive the time you legally lit somebody on fire. The same month in 2017, in Waukesha, a 70-year-old man, Dennis Pistorius, was stabbed in the shoulder when he refused to pay T. Denisha Eubanks, a 32-year-old prostitute he had hired. She asked for the money after the sex, which is a rookie mistake. Get the money first. He told her he didn't have any money, but she knew he was lying when she saw his change next to the bed. She asked for the change and a package of edible panties, which were lying there, but he said those were for another woman. The edible panties cost $9. So a scuffle happened when she tried to take the panties. He punched her in the face, and she stabbed him in the shoulder. I call that a draw. I'm assuming the panties were strawberry flavored because nobody is going to fight for banana. Here's something I learned from this story, is that makeup works. Anyways, I don't think the guy was charged for trying to hire a prostitute, which you should, but whatever, you need to get a cute undercover officer to set people up for that. So anyways, my name is Tom Sitar, still your most trusted news source. Have fun, be nice, tip well.